Oh. Hey, no problem. I'll be the garbage man. We need warm up rooms, right? Oh shit. I'm not a big fan of this Hunter Payne, but it'll do.
Taken behind by Ovechkin. Trying to go to Mason.
Yeah, me too.
Skates up the center zone wing.
For me, it's a little bit different from my L2s and shit, but.
The big pillows came in handy.
Let's see. Yeah.
Skill play by Bergeron. Sends it back the other way. Fires. Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score. Possession in the zone. You really see the speed and skill level with this great shift in the zone. Covers that for a stop. Calgary is quick on the draw. A shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. That great save was all positioning. Snapping a pass to Ovechkin. Smart recovery by Mason. That stick came up high, and so did the arm of the referee. And now the whistle signals stoppage of play and will get the penalty. Mickey Moose has got a 2-minute high stick.
I'm not worried about it.
If you carry your stick around like that more times than not, you're going to end up in the box.
Hitmen special teams will have their first chance of the game.
Always important to win the special teams battle, or at the very least, come out even.
Solid work there by Ovechkin. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Passing one off to Jenkins. Worked in the corner by Bergeron. Receives it in the corner. With geometry, it's on to Jenkins. Good place to shoot from. What a save! I was looking for the light to come on. They're getting all organized now. Score! A power play goal! Hitmen scored to get this game back to within one for them. First period still with lots of time. Let's see if they can tie it. The Rebels prevail on the draw. Free puck now. Intercepted it in no man's land. Shot. They score. And they've tied the game up. Just over 5 minutes to go in period one. And this game is tied at two. Pitching it to Mickey Moose. That pass along the boards. Shoots one. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Bergeron's caught a stick up high. There will be a penalty.
No.
They've vacated the goal crease so they can go with that extra man. The exchange is made. Quick wrist shot. Whistle is blown. And the guilty party heads off the ice. The Rebels are assessed a minor. It's
yeah.
A high stick.
I'm not worried at all.
Calgary's power play has been
I'm going straight up if the game wants to go.
On this power play.
I like their setup on the power play that scored earlier, Doc. Let's see if they can get it set up again.
What?
The penalty killers around for a couple of good chances.
That's great defense. A shot. May not have intended it, but it hit it. A puck came back to neutral ice, and so things will have to regroup. Mickey Moose is
nice.
And the arm of the referee comes up to signal a penalty. This penalty kills the power play. Mason's penalized 2 minutes for slashing. So now, with the penalty box a little occupied, this is going to be four on four.
Lots of space, four on four. depends how aggressively the first team with the puck plays it, whether you're going to see much excitement or whether they'll be cautious and play it to a standoff.
Moving it to Mickey Moose.
Carries it on in from center. Let's it go.
Oh, superstar.
Red Deer's ahead by one goal here in the first.
I've been feeling really good tonight. Holy fuck. I haven't felt like this in a while. Usually when I play, I'm like, oh shit, I tried sliding that to you. Oh, my bad. Hold your post, buddy. Yeah, that's about my average too. Yeah, it's good. All going.
Calgary still got penalty killing time here at the beginning of the period, but it's dwindled down a lot. Hitman's good with that penalty kill, so we're back at full strength. Looking to Mason. Hitman's in control as they travel up the wing. Long lead pass to Bergeron. Has it in his own end. Steps across that line. Good intercept in his own end.
It's all good in the hood.
Mason. And in flight over the line. Flings it. Waffle boarding. Coverson stops play. A little over 3 minutes played here in the second. Five goals in this game. It's a 3-2 contest and it's tight. Muscled long to Homer. Shot. That hit somebody. What a reaction save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Calgary's got a face-off win.
Oh, my God. Unbelievable. This thing is really killing me, man. Like 112. That's why I'm having such a hard time with like passing and shit, because it's like I'm passing it, but it's not.
This one to Chips. Dogged determination there by Mickey Moose. Takes a shot. That puck hit him on the way to
Oh.
Jenkins up on two wheels. He's hurt, but he can't get off the ice right now.
Takes it in from the neutral zone. And the pickup. Red Deer's looking up from mid ice. Slid to Ovechkin. Did what he's paid to do. Is back behind the net. Laid on to Jenkins. Let's a shot go. Took care of that one. Loose now picked up. Pass attempt to Homer. He just banned on it. On to Mickey Moose. Marvelous save. No time on that one. Score!
Oh, that's good shit. Shit, Mike Hawkins.
As that one it holds. Another face-off win. Chalk up one more. Onside. A shot.
Good rotation. Good rotation on Diaz.
Yeah, holy fuck, what a snip, you know?
Well, pimp, that's the first time I've heard you talk all night, now shut up.
You got it, boss. Oh yeah, try tucking in the back of the net, eh?
Sometimes you just gotta stuff it in the net from behind, you know?
Burn.
Nice.
Burn. Oh, they've had enough.
Yikes, average ping 107.
Yeah, we're on West. I'm at 36 ping. Okay, we have to win by a better goal differential than we did against Calgary. Or against fucking Lethbridge.
Ew.
What a move.
Oh yeah.
Well, they gotta be a little tired after these first two periods of play, so they'll get a rest as we start to think ahead toward period number three. Coaching staff doc told us before the game they want to get off to a good start, and they have in a lot of areas, especially on the scoreboard. They are in control of this game. Let's see how they play it the last 20. Shot! A wonderful shot answered quickly. You got to find a way to put it in.
I know, feeling pretty fucking sick, eh? Oh, what a pow, ew. My god. What a play, that was fucking dirty. Is Leafs playing this game too or no? Leafs, are you in here? Yeah, okay, how does it feel to have another Frenchie in here with you?
Just over 3 minutes have been skated in the third. This is an overwhelming offense.
Finally, he's not so alone.
One team offensive, the other offensive. Calgary's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Just talked about those type of plays. Trying to go to Homer. Snapping a pass to Mickey Moose.
Biggest chance of
the game. He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates. Red Deer's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that's
good goal. You know, Kaipaki, go fuck yourself if you're in here. I don't even know who's playing this game. Like, I didn't even look at the fucking lineup.
Oh. Oh, you fucking... okay, I guess.
Shot.
You know I would drop you like a fucking rock, dude. You're lucky I can't fight. No, no, like I mean like I can't fight in this, I'd fucking drop him.
Oh, yeah, I got snipped. No, he passed it by me.
Oh, I missed fucking Tyler again.
I'm not so sure any of the coaches want this game to be played like it is.
Yeah, not me. No,
the scoring down. There's been great goals, bad goals, and a few in between. Calgary's getting a minor penalty here for interference. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Terrific face-off win, and that's one of many. Moving it to Mickey Moose. Looking to Homer. Scooped up by Homer. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance. Puck free. Puck out of the zone, and the attackers regroup. Fires! He was standing in the lane and got some up.
Oh, that's my bad. I should have been there. Thanks. Thanks for forgiving me. I appreciate it.
Solid, clean win.
I don't want to be put on the TC roster.
Red Deer's carrying on in the defensive zone. Pitching this one to Mickey Moose.
Oh, fuck me. I didn't want that.
Didn't get through. Wonderful save. Right next to the line.
Ha ha ha.
Ovechkin slashed, and the arm of the referee is up. A penalty will be coming. Not through. The outcome is not in doubt, but these guys are paid to work all 60 minutes. Fans, and so we have this call to deal with and enter ownership. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. A penalty coming.
Nice penalty.
No, Tyler.
Good. Nice. Get it.
No fucking way.
Save percentage.
Hey guys, I'm gonna say GG right now because I gotta go for well, like right at the buzzer. So.
So am I. I'm going right to Florida. Yeah, right to Florida, baby.
Oh my picks. Bad, Madden.
Good game, boys.
Madden, do you want to take the picture?
We just need the box score, right?
You can do it. Okay. All right. Send it to Bomb. See you guys.
Yeah. See you guys. Good game. Holy fuck, King, you're still alive.
Fucking idiot.
How'd the second game go?
Alright, I need you to jump in the DR. I think you're the only other person on the team.
Fuck, I joined the club. I just left it today, too.
You shut the fuck up, Hypacky.
You shut the fuck up. Right, you fucking let the softest goals ever.
I had no chance on that.
She did. How do you get nipped in your fucking bottom right fucking head?
He fucking snipped it. He passed it by me. What do you want? No chance.
Fucking make the C. Fuck. I don't care if we went 2-0. You gotta fucking not let us soft goals in.
No, 4-1 this week. Eat my
our
ass.
Our team is actually, like, good now. Like, we have, like, pretty good players. Like,
yeah, that's when you take my death ban of water bottles.
That's too wrong.
2-3-1-0. Are we home or away?
We're away.
Alright. I'm streaming, right?
Yeah, I got a stream up right now.
I need you.
Someone remind me.
Join off Kaipaki or I.
Yo, Pimp, you got the Florida stream, right? You're good?
Yeah, I got a stream up.
Alright, bet. Waiting on fucking McMahon, motherfucker. Who is host?
Makes sense. Let me know when you guys are searching.
That sucks. Anything over fucking 80 fucking blows, I hate it so much.
You guys searching?
Yo, King Radio.
Man, I can't believe that I got fucking snipped in the end there. Like, that bottom right corner, no chance in that.
Yo, King. You're good.
That first game was a good game, man. That was a good game. It was a close one. I mean...
Yeah, that was funny. That was funny, you guys like...
No, man, I'm still
you
pissed.
Guys, like, fucking,
I'm still pissed off. You guys scored that fucking rebound goal, and then it was like, you guys scored that rebound goal, and it was like, oh, their goalie's not even that good. He shit, just get shots on him. It's like, you know what? You guys need to go fuck yourself.
Damn, it's gonna be a good game, fuck. It's a good line. Pimp, you got Joss and I pass in this
shit.
Yeah,
I know.
Those are your boys, right?
Yeah. I'm already starting shit talking in that chirp channel.
Better. This is like your fucking ninth league game tonight.
Fucking third, fuck off. Hey, 4-1 in LG this week though.
Are you? Need Madden or Smooth, I know that. I know Madden's on fucking 30 ping. It's cause I'm host. Now to Dick.
Big time move. Wonderful stop. Do what? Important interception there. Nice, what a save. I'm fucking sick, boys. Went to the backhand. Incredible save. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Looking to Dick. Loose puck knocked away by Mitchell. Loose puck did not go very well there. To the half wall, threatening an attack. Lifts one, swept aside. Good work, still hasn't paid off yet. Oh, fuck me. Good save. Great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Now that's a what the fuck? One day we'll get it out. There we go. We did it! Yes! Oh, good try.
Oh, shit. Good shit, boys.
Now they have fucking 8 minutes time on attack.
Oh, we almost did it. I got a stream up right now. Takes it right back. That puck's loose. Good defense. Chip to Tyler.
scoring chance. Pitching this one to Cheese. What a ripper from the point. He was standing in the lane and got some. Picks it up in his own end.
Shot on goal. Good try. That was a good choice on shot.
This is a tough one to work for. From that cluster of players kicked out. The stick can break up a play and it just did. The Red Wings are at the wing in neutral ice. Oh, broke it up. Pitching it to Johns. Skill play by Tyler. Moved along and in. Taken behind by Mitchell. Boomerangs it ahead to Dick. Sent that pass
on. Nice.
Directing that one to Cheese. He regathered it. Tremendous job done defensively there with a poke check.
Oh, nice. Good play.
Let's go, Shorty. Hey.
Good job, Shorty. I'd give that a solid, like, 4 out of 10. Yeah, you're right. Here, I'll quit. Fuck it, you know what? I'll just skate to the bench. You come stand in net. Okay, as much as I hate to bitch, I kind of got a lag spike right there. Right when he shot it. I hope that shows on the stream. Like, I kind of got lag spiked right when I was about to drop Butterfly. Well, apparently our overtime goal again. Did they win or did we win it?
Wow. Fucking wow. Wow. Come on, get past him, fuck. That attack shot right down. Try.
Got it in his own end. Trying to go to Chelios. Fires. The first period has come to an end. We started in a scoreless tie. At least we have a score now. But it's not tough. These two teams are separated by just a goal. The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second?
That second goal was sick.
But for now, we go to break.
That's my favorite pose, to be honest, though.
In the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first? Florida's time on attack was limited, and so they find themselves chasing the game. There's still time to turn it around. Let's see if the coach stressed the importance of puck possession. And so the second period of this contest has begun.
Oh.
Gathered up by Vaji Holahi.
Oh, shoot, fuck. What's wrong with my fucking...
Nice work by Tyler.
Get it.
Detroit's got possession in the defensive zone.
I don't get this shit. I'm holding up on the fucking controller and it's like not fucking shooting.
And he dumps it in.
Makes sense.
Looks ahead to start something. A howitzer. That puck was obstructed
can't even fucking pass. It's just shit.
Oh, fuck, right off.
Oh, there goes all my giveaways. At least all my giveaways are gone, that's great.
Unfortunately, all my saves are gone, too.
I'm not there.
Like, is there something? Like, that's some bullshit, honestly.
I'm actually so... I'm so surprised I didn't pick that up. That's insane. That's crazy. Yeah, probably. Few and far between, but he's been sharp when he's had to be. Over 6 minutes have transpired here in the second. Detroit's lead is 2-3-1. Quickly off the stick. Save there. Chipped off the box and ahead. I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced it safely to his partner. Oh, sauce. Oh my fucking god, I'm done. Fucking done. I'm so like off this game. Holy fuck. Florida's recoiling back in their own end. Carries it on in from center. Loose puck couldn't drag it through. Alright. We'll get our shit together soon. We're good. I meant to do sauce and I fucking like didn't click R1. Fucking idiot. What? Terrific interception. It's a good try. Solid work there by Tyler. Shoot one. That fucking shoot. I can't. Terrific determination by Chelios. My right analog stick is fucked. My bad. It's just a middle. The Red Wings have a big advantage in the possession, and it shows in the score. Can't wait till this fucking game's over. Holy shit. Oh my god. Thank you. Really? No ice? How? Like, what? Pick it up, you fucking idiot. Go see your fucking legs.
Clock continues to get to the smaller numbers here.
Of course. Oh my god, it's so bad.
Trying to go to Mitchell. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first.
This fucking controller is pissing me off so much. I know. Please do. Every time I take a wrist shot, my guy. Every time I fucking, every time I sit there to take a wrist shot, my guy just stands there and he, like, pulls it back and like shoots it high every time. So fucking annoying. Like, just fucking when I press up, fucking shoot. Holy fuck. Makes no sense.
Is thrown to Johns, moving it to Mitchell. Through the corner now. Give that goalie credit for another. The Panthers are driving it from the wing. Smart recovery by Badgie Holahe. Carried through center.
Get rid of it. Holy fuck.
To Mitchell. Detroit's power play did not do it for them. Has it picked up? That's great defense.
Nice shit, yellow. Fuck.
Wow, that's gotta be a call. That's gotta be a penalty. That's gotta be an answer from the other team.
He's not very effective now. He's banged up, but he's gonna try and finish his shift anyway.
Solid glove save.
Shift had to seem like an extra minute for him. He was banging on it, still gets out to block the shot.
Oh man, I can't play this fucking game. Fuck. That sucks.
Big face off win. What a shot, and he got his glove on. Banked right ahead.
Hey, safety never sleeps, boys. It looked like he was going to try and pass this right through his own goal crease. To his partner.
Snapping a pass to Mitchell. Pulled it right back. Passing one off now to Dick. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. And they've got it again. Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
Chelios. Cut off that pass in the neutral zone. A superb hit. A great hockey play there. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Hangs on for a whistle. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Happens to see he's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals, excellent shots, a prominent player this evening.
Another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. Great work with the stick by Mitchell. Goes back deep for it. And down to Mitchell. Whistle, no team worth its name is going to let
I want to fight so bad, but... Yeah, this probably would be at least time. I don't know. If you want.
This one, pretty good so far for them. 4-1. Takes it into the neutral zone. Wow, what a move. The Red Wings possess the play in no man's land. The poke check worked. Looking to Chelios. Holds in the corner. Shoots. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Pass attempt to Chips. Nicely into the zone.
All right, score.
Blue line control. Really good job by the defenseman there. Incredible skill in the attack. Somebody over early also. Win at center ice. Now what? Gathered up again by Badji Holahe. Offside play. Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. Cut that off between the blue lines. Muscled long to Tyler.
What?
Uses his stick and strips him of the puck. Steps in from the neutral zone.
So sad I get walked every fucking play.
Nearing the final minute of regulation. Covers and stops play. Solid, clean win.
It's a good force.
Job in his own end with that interception.
They can't be that sloppy with the puck, guys. Every time they get it, they have to make as sure a play as they possibly can.
And the pickup. Up to left side to Tyler. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Steps across that line. Gathered up again by Chelios. Pitching this one to Johns. Shut out positioning by Chelios. Attack zone possession here.
What? Hey, let's forget about this game.
Get picks. Cut back, you grab pitchers.
What? I'll get him.